Probability, theoretical and experimental. In order to find probability, the probability that an event will occur is equal to a fraction. Numerator is the number of favorable outcomes, and the denominator is the number of possible outcomes. So if the probability is close to zero, the event will not likely occur. But if the probability is close to one, the event will likely occur. So suppose a number cube, a die, is rolled. Find the probability of each event. So what numbers are on a die? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So what is the probability that you will get a odd number? Well, how many odd numbers would be the favorable outcome? So we have 1, 3, and 5. So 3, and the total numbers on the dice is 6. So the probability is 1 to 2. Now, what's the probability of it rolling a prime number? Well, let's identify the prime numbers 1 through 6. 1 is a prime number, 2 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, and 5 is a prime number. So in our numerator, we have 4 out of over 6, which is 2 to 3. Number 3, what's the probability of rolling a 2 or a 3? Of rolling a 2 or a 3? Well, that's 2 out of a possibility of 6, so that's a 1 to 3 chance probability. A spinner like the one shown is used in a game. Determine the probability of each outcome if the spinner is equally likely to land on each section. Express each probability as a fraction and as a percent. So let's look at our wheel. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the numbers 1 through 8, and they're listed once. So what is the probability of spinning a 2? Well, there's only one 2, and there's 8 chances. So 1 eighth, 1 in 8, or 12.5%. What is the probability of spinning something greater than 4? Well, greater than 4, it could be a 5, it could be a 6, it could be 7, or it could be 8. So we have 4 out of 8, which is 1/2, or 50%. What's the probability of spinning something less than 3? Well, what's less than 3? 1, 2. So 2 out of 8 possibilities, so 2 is equal over 8 is 1 to 4, which is 25%. Jose has a bag that contains 3 green marbles, 8 blue marbles, 6 yellow marbles, and 5 red marbles. Find the probability of each event. So first I want to total the marbles. 3 plus 8 plus 6 plus 5 is 22. So what's the probability of pulling a green marble out of the bag? Well, there's 3 green ones out of 22 of them. So 3 to 22. What's the probability of pulling a yellow or a red marble? Well, there's 6 out of 22 plus red marble, 5 out of 22, which is an 11 out of 22 or 1 to 2 chance. How about probability of pulling a blue or yellow marble? A blue or yellow. So we have 8 blues out of 22. And 6 yellows out of 22, which is 14 22s, which is 7 11th. And what's the probability of pulling a purple marble out of the bag? Well, there are no purple marbles, so there is no probability. So 0 out of 22, or we would just say 0. Suppose you select a letter at random from the word Virginia. What is the probability of selecting the letter A? So how many letters are in Virginia? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have 8 letters. How many A's do we have? We just have 1. So it's 1 to 8. What is the probability of not selecting A? Well, there's only one A, so there's 7 other letters. So 7 out of 8. And what's the probability of selecting the letter C? There is no C in Virginia, so there's a 0 probability.